Hello and welcome, where it's all eyes on the grid and the final preparations ahead of today's championship race. Four lefts and 10 rights make up the 14 corners of the narrow and demanding Zandvoort circuit, with plenty of peaks and valleys over the course of a 2.6-mile lap, which will demand absolute concentration from our drivers here. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Bottas, Sergio Perez, and Albon, Ricciardo, Vettel, Gasly, and Lance Stroll, Norris, Sainz, Esteban Ocon, and Kvyat, Magnussen, Raikkonen, Romain Grosjean, and George Russell, Giovinazzi, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Start. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Spare energy, use your overtake button. as the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. In this lap, push now. Tire condition is still looking good. go, go. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Overtake button for more power. We need to push. Valtteri is in the pits. Has come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead, now running medium tyres. That's a new fastest lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 10.9 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. Two laps of fuel left. Caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. This is your final lap of the race. Fantastic drive, just fantastic. You deserve that race win.
Many doubted whether they could pull off the win here at Zandvoort, but they have done, and done it in spectacular style. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team. And they certainly deserve it. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.